Not one, but two evolutions are coming to Clash Royale this month. The first evolution is the Evolved Bomber, and E-Giant players, you are going to be very happy. This thing is only one cycle. It's going to be so bad. The second evolution is the Evolved Wall Breakers, and when they run, I'm assuming they're going to throw dynamite or something at incoming troops. So honestly, Wall Breakers are a solid card, and they deserve an evolution. Help me hit 10K subs.